In the mid-year AIIMS exam, she has improved from a NEET rank of 12,600 to 50 rank, rank 50 in this AIIMS exam. Awesome improvement.
I'm very thankful to the DAMS who actually led me to this rank of AIIMS 50. I want to say, please guys, make your own notes. And yes, please don't distract yourself. Just focus on the notes. And please don't rush for here and there sources. You have to just focus on the DAMS note. Do your CTs, GTs, SWTs. Yes, in GTs and SWTs, just pause that video, open your notes along with that, watch your video and notes along both together so that you get to know what teacher is trying to ask, what you thought about that, what was the solution and how to approach that question very easily. So just guys, focus on the notes, do your GTs, SWTs. This is your MCQ part. If you want to do MCQ mode, do a DQB. This is good. There is no other way. Give your grand test. Please give your grand test on time. That was my first drawback. Like, I don't give my grand test on time. Give your grand test on time. NEET result was so much disappointment that I started feeling ki nahi, I can't do this. I'll take my whatever I'll branch they will give me, I'll take. Now it's my time to tell them ki there it this branch I want. So I'm feeling very great, sir. Start early with the DAMS so that you can have your notes well prepared. You have just keep revising and then give GTs. You will, after your internship, you will easily clear the exam. Not very late. Time khatam nahi hua hai. Abhi bhi aap kar sakte ho. This is the time. Matlab, ye time mujhe milna tha ki meko apna interview dene ke liye. To ye time mujhe mila. ठीक है, ये ऊपर से डेस्टिनी ने लिखा हुआ है कि आपको ये टाइम पे आना है. लेकिन ये नहीं है कि लाइक हम दूसरों पे सोचते रहें कि दूसरों की अगर हम जल्दी कर लेते या लेट कर लेते. इस मैं वो सच में कहती हूँ, आप खुद अपने मन में अगर आप जैसे मैं चाणक्या की बहुत बड़ी फ़ैन हूँ, मतलब जैसे वो हमेशा अपनी मतलब कहता है कि लाइक तुम्हें नहीं पता कि तुम अपनी जीत से कितने दूर हो. क्या अभी तुमने हार मानी, क्या पता तुम वो जीतने के बस आसपास ही खड़े हो. ठीक है, तो मेरे को ये बहुत मतलब मैं जब मुझे ऐसे मोटिवेशनल चाहिए होता, मैं चाणक्या के ऐसे वीडियो सुनती होती थी, तो मुझे ऐसे लगता था कि सीरियसली मैं अपने पेरेंट्स को सुना कि क्या पता इस बार जो मैं एम्स देने वाली हूँ, क्या पता मैं इसमें मतलब रैंक अच्छा लेने वाली हूँ या टॉप करने वाली हूँ. तो ये नहीं पता ना, हम अभी हार मान के बैठ जाएगी
तो नीट में छोड़ देते,
नीट में छोड़ देते तो सब खत्म हो जाता.
शी स्टार्टेड दिस ईयर विद अ नीट रैंक ऑफ 14,331. शी कंटिन्यूड वर्किंग हार्ड. She improved massively in the last 5 months and she converted that 14,000 rank into a top 50 rank now this year in the AIIMS exam within 4 months.
You have to attend the classes, listen to what the teacher says and make handwritten notes, because these notes will be helpful to you 2-3 years in the future. DAMS as an institute has helped me a lot because I achieved my AIIMS rank this year because of DAMS only. The AIIMS TND. Also, all the other things DAMS provides, you know, the e-medicos, the club, try to listen to it or, you know, see the posts. Yes, sir, it's a definitely a big validation to achieve this rank. I mean, to begin from such a, means, to begin from 14,000 in NEET to this 54 in AIIMS, it's been a big change and, you know, definitely a big validation for me that I can achieve more if I try hard enough. People actually said you can take up, you know, in ENT anesthesia branches like this and, you know, you can make something with it. But I really wanted something better for myself. Especially, I told you, I think classroom teaching was definitely the best part for me. Because actually there is an energy transfer. The enthusiasm with which the teacher teaches, we feel that enthusiasm and we learn with it. You know, that's very, very important part. What went wrong? Whether you gave up or whether you were doing the wrong things, find out what went wrong and correct that.